A glass of it's not enough for me. I need a better friend. Oh, a pill at the bottom. You're singing my favorite song. I know I must resuscitate. I hope that I can sing along. There is no time for metaphors. Got a little pill to me. Your life is a placebo, masquerading as a simile. Well, I knew that Bill was lying to gregarious tonight. But as he walked, I had to sing this twice. Last thing, little bottle, don't twist it, ain't twisted time. Whatever move you make, you just disintegrate. Never in trouble, man. Last thing, little bottle, I still.
Hello, America. This is Terrence Trent Linnell.
And John of They Might Be Giants. And you're watching Record Guide 88.
Presenting the world's greatest stars.
And the nation's hottest hits.
Song because I broke my wrist in a bike accident. John had some equipment stolen, and we basically couldn't perform live for about 6 months. So we had a lot of songs, and we had this kind of insane idea that we'd had about a year earlier, which we basically rejected immediately because it didn't seem like a good idea, which was all we had left to do, which was put all our songs on a phone machine and have the phone machine play the songs to people who call up continuously, which is what we have now. They Might Be Giants dial a song, which you can still call,
that number flashing at the bottom of your screen.
Every moment.
Well, basically, we let the songs decide which ones of them are going to end up on the record. Some of them cry out, I am a song that will be on a record. And some of them say, don't play me live. Hi, this is Record Guide 88, Where They Might Be Giants, and this song is called
I'll Sink Manhattan.
I'll sink Manhattan right under the sea. I'll find the sweetest spot to watch as it goes away. You were so happy with the things that you said. Like he's my lower half, you laughed, now you're gonna cry. A river of tiny tears, but from your crocodile eyes. Too late to apologize, I say, as flood waters rise. I'll sink Manhattan. Yes, I'll sacrifice friends. I think they'd understand my plan. I'll never be sure. Yes, I've got a message. So before I get through, I'll find your answering machine, and I'll sink it first. Burn your forgiveness.